This Disabled Gaming Reviews Let's Play is best enjoyed and in front of a computer monitor and or tablet with the speakers on. But to all you epileptics out there, please watch this in a well-lit environment to prevent any risk of potential seizures. ...1990, Chief Editor of Disabled Gaming Reviews. Welcome back to the third part of my Let's Play of Half-Life 2 for the PC. Just a couple of announcements I have to get out the way. Right, so in terms of these conferences, more specifically the Xbox conference, I will not be reacting to these conferences live, but I will be doing a quick recap. Podcast style video, giving my thoughts and opinions on the conferences. I mean, I probably would have done one for the Sonic conference, Sonic Central's stream, but then again, it's hardly enough for me to even discuss. So, and another thing though, I've decided to take a quick summer break from reviews. So my primary focus has been switched to this Let's Play of Half-Life 2. Right, so back to business. Last week, we begun our little escape from City 17 in an airboat. But the Combine sent us a little surprise. A goddamn Hunter Chopper. Right, so without further ado, let's get into the game. Right, so let's check whether we've got the timer on. And 45 minutes. Go. That's better. Drained.
Yes.
Back in the ammo. Don't think I've opened the gate. find out.
Thank you. Freeman, aren't you?
Well, I wouldn't believe it if I couldn't see it with my own eyes. Dr. Gordon Freeman himself.
You're just in time, Dad. We've got to move out before the Combine picks us up. We're just getting ready to pull out.
Clear down this camp and get out of here.
Greetings to the Freeman.
Come on in. I'll show you what you're up against. Here, take a look at this. This here is the dam. It's just up ahead. Eli's hideout is here, a stone's throw from the apron and nestled in the old hydro plant. But getting there, with that hunter Choppa on your ass, next to impossible. Good news is, the Vortigaunt's working his magic on your airboat, so you'll have a little more firepower going forward. I think he's just finishing up now. Go on out. There we are. That gun came off one of the same hunter choppers that you're up against. I always like to bring a little iron in a firefight. Take that chopper down, and you should be able to tear on through to Eli's place.
The Freeman will accept this weapon. They'll suffer
criminally. Farewell, Dr. Freeman.
Thank you.
what are you guys? It's time for a quick open question. A rumored Goldmine remaster for the classic N64 game Goldmine is going to be announced during the Xbox showcase coming this Sunday, I think, the 13th of June. Are you going to buy it on day one? Let me know down in the comments. Choppa has been shot down. Thank you. with me. So, goodbye, Apple. You have been very, very, very useful.
You've got something. Okay, it's human. Hello? Take it easy in there. You're safe now. You'll have to forgive the scanning process. We can't take any chances. Dr. Freeman? Gordon Freeman? Is that you? You've made it here this quickly. Well, Eli is going to be amazed, not to mention relieved. I'm Dr. Mossman, Dr. Judith Mossman. I've been hearing about you since long before the Black Mesa incident. Oh, Black Mesa. I do so envy you working with Eli and Dr. Kleiner when they are at the top of their field. Ah, there we go. You can come through now.
By the way, fun fact for you guys.
I'll take
Did
you down
you know?
To Eli right away. He would never forgive me if I kept you waiting.
Right, so fun fact for you guys. Did you know that Dr. Judith Mossman...
We could certainly use the extra help around here. We've covered a lot of ground in the last few months, but things would go so much faster if we had more people with your training. We're closing in on a reliable local teleport technology. Something the Combine still hasn't mastered. Eli thinks their portals are string-based, similar to our Calabi-Yau model, but they've failed to factor in the dark energy equations. They can tunnel through from their universe, but once they're here, they're dependent on local transportation. If they knew what we were doing with entanglement... Oh. Listen to me, I sound like a postdoc. I'm just so excited to think that we'll finally have the chance to work together. Where was I? Oh, yes. Dr. Kleiner compressed the Zen relay far beyond anything he imagined a Black Mesa. We've figured out how to use Zen as an unexpressed axis, effectively a dimensional slingshot, so we can swing around the border world and come back in local space without having to pass Earth. Oh, here's Eli now.
All right, good. You keep right up.
Eli, look who I found in the airlock.
Gordon Freeman. Let me get a look at you, man. My God, you haven't changed one iota. How do you do it? Now, let's see. The last time I saw you, I sent you up for help after the resonance cascade. I never thought it would take you this long to get back to me. Welcome to the lab, anyway. It's not Black Mesa, but it served us well enough.
It's going to be a lot more like Black Mesa with Gordon here to help.
Right you are. MIT graduates are few and far between these days. We'll get you out of that hazard suit and back into your lab coat where you belong.
Let me just finish up some work and I'll see what I can dig up. Dr. Freeman, it's been a real honor. I'm looking forward to working together.
Feel free to look around. We're still not sure what that does. Alex brings in the strangest things.
Oh, Dr. Freeman, you should stay with Eli. Go on, I'll rejoin you shortly.
That's kind of sus.
Fine scientist, Judith. She was up for your job at Black Mesa, but you edged her out with your Innsbruck experience.
Gordon, the Vortigaunt said you were here. I can't believe you made it so quickly on foot.
I believe he broke your record, honey.
Well, he earned it. I guess you proved you can handle yourself out there.
There's nothing Gordon can't handle, with the possible exception of you.
Dad, please.
Take a look at this, Gordon.
Alex, I thought you were on watch.
The Vortigaunts relieved me so I could come see Gordon. Anyway, I should be in here working on the portal.
I have the repairs well in hand. Someone misjudged the capacity of the Combine Thyristor.
Are you blaming me?
No, not at all. It was a calculation error, not a mechanical problem.
Then maybe you should let me do the calculations next time as well as installing it.
Alex, really? Sometimes I think you deliberately misunderstand me.
Alex, why don't you take Gordon along and give him some practice with the gravity gun?
Sure. Come on, Gordon. Let's go have some fun.
The zero-point energy field manipulator is not a toy, Alex.
Ugh, let's get out of here. So I see you've met Dr. Mossman. She's one of the main reasons I spend so much time outside. You should hear her drone on about how it should have been her in the Black Mesa test chamber that day. I'm sorry, I shouldn't be talking behind her back. It just gets a bit claustrophobic down here. That's the old passage to Ravenholm. We don't go there anymore. We used to be able to go right up there to Ravenholm. It was an old mining town inhabited by some escapees from City 17. Believe me, that tunnel is sealed for a reason. So, here we are. The scrapyard. This is a gravity gun my father was talking about. You can call it the zero-point energy field manipulator if you really want to. It's designed for handling hazardous materials, but we mainly use it for heavy lifting. Give it a try. The primary trigger emits a charge. You could burn stuff and set it fire. I found it handy for clearing minefields. The secondary trigger lets you grab things. You can throw them with the primary. Once you pick something up, you can drop it gently by pressing your secondary trigger again. Pick up some stuff and toss it. You can also pull stuff over from a distance. Try grabbing those barrels from that ledge up there. Stacking some things. Grab something with your secondary trigger, then press the same trigger again to drop it gently. All right. Now let me call Dog. He loves to play fetch. Dog! Come! Gordon, this is Dog. My dad built him to protect me when I was a kid. First model was about yay high. I've been adding to him ever since. Haven't I, boy? Okay, Dog, let's play catch with Gordon. You'll need to use the gravity gun. Go ahead, Dog. Throw! Another one, Dog. Go ahead, Dog. Throw. Another one, Dog. Excellent. Dog, go get your ball. I told you Dog liked to play fetch. I didn't tell you who'd be fetching, did I? Throw it, dog. Okay, Gordon, let's try something else. Dog, throw something bigger. No, dog. No, no point. Down, put that down. What is it, dog? Oh my god, what was that? Scanners!
And so, as Black Mesa East, as the Keys resisted stronghold of Black Mesa East coming under attack by the Combine. So, what happens next? Find out next time on DGR Plays Half-Life 2.